Like I told him, I said, hey, gut check. You know, who wants it the most? Who wants to fight hard? You know, we've been behind the eight ball with the injuries this year from the beginning. That's high school football. You got to go what you want and bring the sophomores in. And, you know, the sophomores really panned out. I think Welver had another big night. Berger had a good night. Overall, the whole team had a good night. And we're getting better and starting to believe again.
You go all the way back to that.